didn't know Fat Sam, and I really didn't want to get to know him either. But Blousey seemed so down. I mean, what could I do? So I set off to talk to Fat Sam and the gang. I mean, none of these guys are really bad. They just took a wrong turn somewhere. Someone pushes someone, someone pushes back, someone joins in, and pretty soon everyone's fighting about reasons they don't even remember. Yikes, here they come. I better lay low.